What is going on, guys? So we got a new update today. You can tell we're killing some chickens and whatnot. This is the Thanksgiving event, so I'm not going to get into this too much. It's pretty simple. You kill these things, and you can collect these chicken soup pieces. Once you have a full set, you can turn them into a dude up there, and he will give you a special box. Special box is pretty good. Rewards are all found here. It's mostly good stuff. There's really nothing that's really that bad. I mean, barrow sets and whatnot, and the berserker ring and all that, but most of the things are really good here. Still going to balance it out and whatnot. By the time you see this, it probably is going to change. I'm actually going to do a fair bit of testing here just to make sure it's not too overpowered. In terms of changes, a lot of invention ones people might like. We did the Arum Staff change and the BGS change that Old School recently did. One thing that might pique the interest of people who played the server back in the day, the accurate glitch is broken. So if anybody played the server, you'll know that accurate was insanely broken. Like, if you used, for example, lunge, you would not hit. Like, you see them hitting, like, 30s and whatnot, you would not hit. So we looked at the code a little bit, and for whatever reason, the bonus that it was assigning to accurate is obnoxiously higher than the other ones. So we've balanced it out, so now you can actually use these styles and not, you know, suffer. Because if you look, I'm 500 mil attack, and I'm not that high in strength or defense, because you just kind of had to terrain attack. So the cool thing is now that that's fixed, you can do whatever you want. And this works for all styles, not just melee. It works for range. And actually, I don't think magic was affected, but if it was, it'd be fixed now. Experiments got a little buff, just the same things we talked about in that video, so nothing you wouldn't know about. A couple of the changes, a lot of invention changes. I'll link this in the description below if you want to take a look. But what I'm going to do for the end of this video is I'm going to kill these for about an hour, and we'll see what loots I get. Alright, so I just got the chicken feet, so now I can get a box. What you do is you just go north, talk to Rance. If you talk to him, you can hand in chicken outfit, and boom, special box. Alright, you also get 75 extra points. That's just a nice little boner. These are actually pretty overpowered, so that's kind of why I'm here testing them now. Box of untradeables, alright. I don't need that. But okay. Alright, so we got our second set. We have about 13 minutes left on the hour. Let's take a look at the loot. Not bad. It's 10 mil. I'll take it. Oh, nice. Terrorbird ring. I just realized I never changed the name of it, so that's hilarious. But yeah, I'll show you what the boss looks like. The boss is actually pretty easy. I forgot to make it so it hit through prayer. So, I apologize, you probably didn't hear that. Hopefully you heard that. We'll kill this little guy right here. Did it just not spawn? What? Oh, okay, that was just lag. Okay. Shit, I was about to say. That would have Jamian saying. So yeah, I added this warning message, but like, if you pray melee, you literally can die here. You can technically get your items back, you just have to get another bird's nest. So these aren't like insane or anything like that, but it does have a lot better drops. We'll see. We'll see what we get here. First loot. Dragon bones. So that's not that big of a deal, but whatever. Take them. Hey, I actually got another one with only 6 minutes to go. So we'll see what we get here. And this one. Guthin set. I'll take it. You can't complain about the free 10 mil. Alright, so as I come up to this last kill, this is an hour of the loots. So pretty good, all in all. Got 26 crystal keys if you combine these ones. I believe I got two clue boxes. I think I have another medium clue in the bank. Another crystal key, so make that 27. And then we are one piece off of another set. All in all, I think it's pretty good. The first event we ever did, the player appreciation event, was pretty well received. And then the last one we did, the Spooky Boss one, wasn't so. So I took a lot of the feedback to make this one, and I sort of stuck with the basics that made the first one good. And I think this is probably bordering overpowered. Three special boxes in an hour is pretty good. Like, I know that I didn't get that many good loots, and so far everyone around me hasn't gotten anything too crazy. But yeah, trust me, they're good. In fact, I'll spawn a couple on Jamian. Alright, so we just got 25 right here. We'll see what this yields. Medium cash bag, box of untradables. So, only three items that yield. That's pretty good right there. I guess maybe it's not that overpowered. I'm gonna monitor it. We'll see. Let me know what you guys think. Thanks for watching, guys. Peace.